I think I've like actually offered to fight this fight about four times now. I definitely felt like I would have enjoyed it if it was in the Invicta. I think that that would have just been super fucking cool to give back and like to have such a big fight on Invicta and stuff. But you know, obviously this is a big card. I don't think it's any more pressure than any other fight. Just going in and fighting somebody that that everybody says it can beat me again. So this is the same as every other day at the office. Man, this is like the throwdown of like the two top most dominating champions in Invicta, and it's like something that I've been waiting to happen, and me and my whole team have been talking about, and you know, when they called, I definitely wasn't gonna say no. Man, I think that every girl I fight's scary. I think I look at them and they all got bigger muscles than me, and for the most part, a lot of my opponents have been like from overseas, and they got these records, or they were world champions over there, or undefeated. You don't really know how good anybody is until they fight in the U.S. So for me, it's every fight is scary, and I think that that's why I come out and fight the way I do. I'm not gonna go in a fight and get my ass kicked. I mean, who wants to get their ass kicked? This is a fight where we got two really aggressive fighters and people that have been champions for a long time, and neither one of us won a loss, and obviously one of us is gonna get a loss, and you know, I think that it's gonna be a fight for that. Man, I'm super, super happy to fight for Invicta and to have fought in main eventing cards for them to have fought on the highest stage you can fight. Invicta to me is like one of the top promotions you can fight for, and really, if you look at it, if you fight for Invicta, man, you've kind of made it. Man, this is where I was, and this is where I belong, and this is where I did my best, and it brought out the best in me. So, you know, it's really cool to be able to step up to a stage like this and fight not just a great opponent, but another great Invicta fighter and a dominant Invicta fighter. And it to me, proves that this promotion is where the talent's coming from. This promotion's where the top girls are coming from. And I just really couldn't be more thankful in having been a part of this promotion for so many years and being able to showcase my skills for so many years. So, you know, it's gonna be awesome. And I don't know, man. Team Invicta all the way, for sure.
Champion of the world, Tonya Triple Threat Avenger!